there, everybody. It's Martin Tyler here to describe the action for you, along with the expert words of Andy Gray.
You're too keen, Mr. Tyler, but nice to be here.
Some space to play in now.
Goalkeeper might be needed again.
I'll give him credit for trying, but he was a bit tense when he came to the contact with the ball.
Just didn't look to me as if he was ever going to score there.
Great opening. Here's the shot, and he's done it.
He scored again, and he's blowing those kisses to the crowd.
Well, luckily, he's not blowing them to you.
It's a great moment for him, and he's going to show us off now. I guess what they've been rehearsing at the training ground for celebration.
Absolutely. But that's great, though. It's the best thing in the world, scoring a goal. Why not enjoy it?
And the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick. Corner. Here's Pablo. This might lead to something.
Offside, still the hardest decision to call, Andy?
Oh, very much so. You can see there how close that was, because there was a definite scoring chance if the flag stayed down.
Well, he's read that and got his foot out to stop the pass. Rob. Possibilities now. And the defender got in just in time. Pablo. Well, something could be on here. Excellent block by the defender. And the decision is a corner here. Shots on here. Paul.
And here's the shot. It's a goal!
And it's a happy goal scorer here, sharing his moment with the supporters.
Yeah, blowing a few kisses to his fans.
And it's 2-0 here. Kennedy. Play on, says the referee. The advantage.
Oh, that's good. Don't see enough of it.
Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
That's a good take by the goalkeeper. Had to be sure with his handling.
He's cut it out superbly. Coming from the right wing is another player, and they can find him. Good supporting play. Cross could be on now. They've got a problem with this. And it will go into the middle now. Needed to intervene then. Pablo.
This could be it.
And he's outwitted his opponent with a clever piece of play. He might have been expecting to add to his tally then.
Well, he should be confident having got one already, Martin, yeah.
Is Pablo.
This might be a chance.
The goalkeeper's got it.
Well, if he mistimes that, he's given away a penalty and he's probably off.
Rob. Goal! Well, now it's 2-1. Abel Tarap, Helgeson.
Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle.
One touch and trying to get it into the middle. That's a decent cross. And the defender dealing with the cross.
Parapt.
It's to Jay Simpson. Helgason. This duel goes on, and this time it's the keeper who comes out on top.
Wonderful save, but a pretty good effort.
That's a corner.
Performance.
Yeah, that's because the first ball in, Matt, was so good. It was so accurate. And from that moment on, they were really struggling.
It's a brilliant game. We're level again in a wonderful match. Really, he's given the ball away. Here's a chance to play. And it's a goal here.
Attack, and it produced the next goal.
Well, that's a surprise. I'm thinking you're going to shout goal at the other end, but the quick breakaway was so emphatic, and what a finish at the end of it.
3-2 on the scoreboard now. Rob. They want a good ball in from him here, and the cross coming in from the wide position. Gone for it with all the confidence of that early goal, but not this time.
Well, he should have doubled his total there, no doubt.
It's to Jay Simpson.
And he scores spectacularly.
And that's a 2 for him now in the game. And goodness me, he really is on top of his form and on top of the opposition. Plenty of goals for the paying customers today, 4-2. Excellent play between the two of them. Well, trying hard to get the ball after he'd done well to make the tackle. Corner given. And the referee says half-time.